Hello, this is Chris Walker with the Ganji Fan Channel, back with another in my series of Angelina Jordan reactions and reviews from A to Z. I'm at Fly Me to the Moon, and I'm doing this a bit differently, both because so many people have already reacted to this, and because there are so many different versions. This is her signature song, basically, with at least 40 versions out there. So I'm going to use this to kind of talk about how you can navigate and find Angelina Jordan songs, especially these rarer ones. These are all ones that are fairly rarely seen. So the first two are from the Angelina Jordan fan club Mozarts. This is the channel that's mostly behind the scenes and rehearsal videos recorded by her grandma. And although it's a huge site with many wonderful, wonderful videos, it doesn't have any playlists, which makes it hard to find things. It also, some of the titles are misleading. You know, they don't say what the name of the song is. For example, this one just says, Angelina Jordan, first time this version on the radio. Well, this version of what, right? So I have started to make playlists for this channel to make it easier to find things. The first one I did was rehearsals. And it's not all of the rehearsals, because some of them are set as made for kids, which means you can't put them on the playlists. That's about 100 of the songs on this channel. That's another issue with them, is that they were uploaded as made for kids, so they don't have comments and they can't be put on playlists. But anyway, I did make a playlist of about 111 songs. This one is not a rehearsal, so it's not on there. But this one is, they're listening to a playback of an early version, and well, you'll see it's a quite unusual version, and you'll see if as we play it back here. And I have lightened it up. It's quite dark. There she is. And her mom is there, and the guitar is sticking in. They're laughing about it because it's just so fast. It almost sounds like it's being played back at a higher speed, but it's not. So this is by no means like a horrible version. I mean, she hasn't done really a bad version of any song, but it's, as you can tell with what they say at the end of the video, I had my colleague Steinar Hatlin translate what they say at the end. They are not happy with it being with it either. But fascinating look at the process, the creative process, and I love seeing Angelina's expressions as she's listening to this. Let's continue. Darling, kiss me. So, yes, a take that did not, and it says, first time this version on the radio, so maybe it did get on the radio, but, you know, they didn't like it, so I wonder what the story is behind that. Anyway, just a fascinating look at the creative process. And this one has about 30,000 views. And I think it's, again, mostly because these things are hard to find is the reason why it doesn't have that many views. All right, now on to another one from the fan club Mozarts. This one does say Fly Me to the Moon 2014. And I think it's actually an excellent version, but for some reason it has only a little over 2,000 views. Perhaps because it is so dark, you know, the quality of the recording. So I'm going to lighten it up here, but I think it's a fabulous version. I'm getting the spinning wheel here. I hope it's going to play all right. Let's see.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars.
That was great.
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
Now that kind of extra hoarse, extra vibrato sound, when I first heard her do another song with that kind of voice, I thought that maybe she was sick or something. But there's enough of these spread out over a long enough time that you can see that it definitely just was a kind of like more stylized jazz voice that she was trying out for several months. It's after Norway's Got Talent, after her outdoor performance of What a Difference a Day Makes, just this kind of extra hoarse voice. This is the voice she was using in Fly Me to the Moon on The View. And I think it's wonderful, but it's an example of a certain type of voice that she used for a short time and then didn't go back to. So let's continue on.
In all the world, hold my hand.
Beautiful.
In all the world, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
It's more syncopated the way they're playing it. Do, do. Close your eyes, it's this middle-aged woman singing back in the 40s or 50s. Wonderful hidden gem, and it is in my playlist that I've made of rehearsals on the Mozart's channel. Okay, now here's one that also only has a little over 3,000 views. The reason for this one being so rarely viewed, I think, is because this is on there's basically two official channels and five unofficial channels that have 99% plus of all of Angelina Jordan's music, you know, not counting reactions. And this is one of the five unofficial channels, and it's the least well-known, only has like 10,000 subscribers. It's Yojik V. Tumane. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong. But he has some wonderful fan-made videos here. For example, he has How Great Thou Art. He did that fan-made video. And but it's just that channel is not very well-known. So going forward in my reactions, I'm going to have a section on how to find Angelina Jordan hidden gems. And one thing it's going to have is the seven channels, links to all of those channels, the two official and the five unofficial, and also talk about ways you can search for other songs that are not on these channels. There's very few of them, but there are some that are not on any of these channels. So anyway, this is from the Yojik Tumane channel, and you'll see what is unique about this one. It's also got very good sound. It's recorded from the soundboard. It's at a radio station, and it's a duet, and it's a wonderful, wonderful, albeit short version. Let's listen to this. Sound from the soundboard, so it's crystal clear sound. Or an orchestral arrangement.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
now that guy is going to be duetting with her later. Of course, he suffers, his voice suffers in comparison.
Darling, kiss me.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
And I love you. Dette er fantastisk.
So wonderful, wonderful little hidden gem there. So of course you should, I've linked to it, and you should go to that channel, subscribe to that channel, and listen to that and give it a thumbs up. Okay, so my last little known one, this one is actually more well known now than it was when I first discovered it. And now it's up to 73,000 views. But I'm sure a lot of you have not seen this, because this is one of those ones that is not on any of the, it's not on those seven channels. And it's the kind of one that you find by doing creative searches. In this case, I did a search, Angelina Jordan wedding. I thought maybe there were some, you know, unreleased videos of her performing at wedding receptions and things like that. And lo and behold, there was. So she did two songs at a wedding reception, and this is one of the two songs. Fly Me to the Moon. What a lucky couple. It was shot with a cell phone, and it's in vertical format. So I've tried to clean it up some, smooth it out and make the sound a little bit better. But of course, I've linked to it, go and see the original later. But let's pretty much just listen to this whole thing without any interruption. But what a lucky couple. Look at this setting here. Okay, let's go. I think it's just a recorded backing track. I don't know. Jordan to sing at my vow renewal. Not gonna happen, of course. So lucky, that couple. So that was a tour through four of the lesser known versions of her standard song, Fly Me to the Moon, all great in their own way. And again, please check out the original versions, subscribe to any channels you haven't subscribed to, and check out the section on how to find her songs, because there's a lot that people, there's a lot that only have 5,000 views or less that are just wonderful. And others that have more views, but still only among the people who have like figured out where it is. And there's a lot of people who've never heard of them because they're just not where you'd expect to find them. All right. This has been Chris Walker with the Big Angie Fan Channel here in Hawaii. Aloha.
And I'll